Liverpool are currently in talks about a possible offer for a midfielder earning £75,000 per week. Journalist Ben Jacobs from Give Me Sport has reported that Liverpool is showing interest in signing Douglas Luiz from Premier League rivals Aston Villa in the final days of the summer transfer window. According to the reporter, there have been internal discussions within Liverpool about the possibility of acquiring Douglas Luiz. Jacobs has stated that Liverpool aims to secure a midfielder this week and has identified Bayern Munich star Ryan Gravenberch as a significant target for the former Premier League and UEFA Champions League champions. The reporter stated, "Yes, Douglas Luiz is a name that has been discussed internally by Liverpool. I'm not aware of any movement at this point. I think that it's crystal clear that Liverpool wants to add between now and the end of the window if the right name becomes available. I would still keep an eye on Ryan Gravenberch because that's a long-standing Liverpool target and the player is keen on the move. We don't believe Liverpool will be able to sign Douglas Luiz from Aston Villa in the final days of the summer transfer window. While Liverpool is a prominent and well-off club with recent Premier League and UEFA Champions League victories, it's challenging to envision Villa selling the Brazilian international so late in the window without a replacement lined up." The 25-year-old holds a crucial role in Villa manager Unai Emery's team. He has scored one goal in three Premier League appearances this season. Last season, Douglas Luiz made 33 starts and 4 substitute appearances in the league for Villa. The midfielder, who earns £75,000 per week according to Spotrac, managed to score 6 goals and provide 6 assists in those matches. While money certainly holds influence, it's important to remember that Villa is also a significant and financially stable club that won't be compelled to sell any players if they're not willing. Douglas Luiz has participated in 143 Premier League matches throughout his career, tallying 12 goals and 13 assists in those games.